settled for a fifth place in the contest earlier today. That score of 44.33 doesn't move him up or down. He'll stay in third. And here's our defending gold medalist, Tom Schaar, currently in fourth place.
720 clean. And 900 clean. There you go.
The question is, Tony, is that cleaner than his first run?
It was actually lower. So,
right.